Welcome to Star Magical Prom 2024!
Isang Star Magical Prom sa inaabangang events ng fans at mismong Star Magic Artists. For the second time around, mawi-witness natin ang kanilang magical take on this year's theme, Fairy Tale. Pero gaano nga ba ka-importante sa kanila ang Star Magical Prom?
Ito yung mga parang isa sa mga nagiging importante or mahalaga, memorable ng mga events sa amin. Kasi dito kami nagkikita-kita. At hindi lang, may mga Star Magic rookie kaming mga kasama.
For me, being invited here means being recognized as an artist. So I feel grateful that I get another opportunity to present myself.
For me, Star Magical Prom is important to showcase young artists, mga young artists na aspiring din to be part of the big industry.
For me pa, it's very important po because dito pa lang po mag-open po ng door para sa amin since makakamit po kami ng mga magagaling na artist at mga bosses po na
it shows na the management still continues to give us that recognition and to trust us and to give us opportunities like this to connect with more people.
Bagong pakulong ngayong taon ang Once a Fan a Time. Dalawang lucky fans na may most creative proposals ang napili para makasama sa Once in a Lifetime event.
It's really overwhelming knowing na I'm with them and finally, my dream came true na I can admire Ate Francine from malapit na po. So yeah, I'm really excited and nervous at the same time.
Sobrang grateful sa Star Magic dahil binigyan kami ng chance dalawa na maka-attend sa gantong event.
Bukod sa Once a Fan a Time winners, mayroon ding stars na unang beses pa lang makakaranas ng prom. Kamusta kaya ang kanilang first prom experience?
Excited po. Sobrang
parang ang dear. I feel so overwhelmed. Hindi ko po ma-express yung emotions ko right now. I feel great gratitude, thankfulness, lahat-lahat ako.
I'm very happy to be here. It's my first legit prom in life.
Me too.
So it's another first I get to celebrate with KD. And of course, we're also very happy kasi also our fans are here, they're watching, and I know they're so excited for us.
Kung may first time, meron ding second time na naka-experience ng Star Magical Prom.
I would say mas magaan na siya this time. Siguro kasi na na-experience na namin last year. So parang ngayon, we know na what's gonna happen. And of course, seeing familiar faces, mas nakakagaan ang loob.
Last year was so much fun. I can't wait for this year's Star Magical Prom. I love the theme. Everyone looks amazing. And yeah, I'm super excited.
Still the same feeling. We're very excited.
Yeah. For sure, we're gonna have so much fun.
I'm so excited this year kasi this year po manonood lang po ako. So I'm very excited to see what's gonna happen for this year.
Nagbigay din ng tips ang ilang Star Magic artists sa kapwa nila stars na fresh pa lang sa industriya.
To never ever stop learning. Kasi you may be good today and you may be not. So galingan niyo lang palagi because the universe is listening to you.
Just be motivated. Alamin mo kung para saan yung ginagawa mo. And maging mabuti kang tao.
Remain ka for criticism kasi minsan yan din yung nagpapagaling sa'yo.
Remain committed to your craft and love what you do.
Don't be afraid to try new things, to learn more and to grow more and strive for the best version of yourself.
Yeah. Oh, sino naging favorite look niya tonight? Comment yan! Bye!